Another mystery. Mordor is full of secrets.
The Order of Istari. Messengers sent to contest the will of Sauron. These two went east long ago and were never seen again.
When he gets his first test in battle. Can't wait. I heard he fights dirty.
North Scout said there was fresh meat on the menu.
It's already been scarfed up by them other greedy dogs.
Oh, I knew it! How are we supposed to fight on an empty stomach?
Take your anger out on the cook. Should have done a better job rationing it out.
I thought I heard something.
We'll make you a bomb!
Trespassing in Mordor. Now let's finish you up!
Go!
Lamlug.
One good Urdugon by yourself, and here's a whole lot of us!
Look, jump bombing crane, and I earned them. have you returned? You are not done yet.
How did you know where to find this?
He has shown me.
You haven't told me what you want in return.
Only that you learn what you are truly capable of. Find an orc leader, make him a war chief, and all his soldiers will be yours.
And where am I to lead this army of mine?
Bring them to me, and I will show you.
Marwyn said to bring her an army.
We shall not build an army. We shall command one.
We'll need to find an Uruk captain to dominate and make our own.
There is a slaver near here named Grublik. We will make him serve our cause.
Hey, I heard you know members of the Resistance.
Shh, not so loud.
I am in your debt.
Where there are slaves to be tortured, we will find this captain.
It is done. He's ours.
We must now make this captain a bodyguard, if he is ever to be a war chief.
It is from first strike of thunder that is soon born a storm.
You are mine!
can all have our own raids that make us unbeatable in battle.
Fire, that's exactly what we're looking for.
Of my sword, maggots! Go away! I serve another!
I must help Kublik eliminate all those who challenge him.
Stop our puppets before they cut his strings.
Bleed for me!
I'd rather have a quiet day.
Our protege wields fear like a weapon, and we are his invisible ally.
A shadow who stays close and sees all. That is the Elven way.
Surrender!
Stand by my side, who lay dead at my feet!
Sneak it around!
He shot from above!
Captain fights for us well.
Through my will, he steers these Uruks of Mordor.
Me will pay with their blood to red swords. Hail our captain! May we die last. We fight for true Uruk.
Now that we have our hunter, let us stalk our prey.
Chief has chosen our captain.
And he has chosen death. A great advantage will ready us for this battle.
I think the fool's gotten himself killed by that stinking talk. Maybe an opening in the ranks, eh?
There's a war chief on his way.
Slave's heart was too chewy for my life. That's because
Listen to them. Vile, savage beasts.
And we shall harness and command their savagery.
When we cross paths with the Gravewalker, stay out of my way!
Makes me so mad that there are softskins who have managed to escape!
I'd never have gotten away if they didn't have help.
Should hunt the Ranger. That'll stop them globs getting away. Captain's gone off again. What do you think we can get away with?
Lost my family to this evil.
Exact retribution by turning that evil against itself.
The Queen is right. We are wise to use the Uruk's ruthlessness against them.
Uruk die all the time! Must have stolen someone's gold.
One of us, but now you're a dead man.
You must think I'm simple. Try that again. You don't think I remember?
And you shall fight for me! This is my dominion! I am the strongest war chief in all of Mordor! I shall lead my army over a field of broken skull! Come stand behind me, or let my blade meet your neck!
Queen Marwyn's plan has given us great strength.
Strength should not be squandered, but wielded. The Queen will show us how.
Marwyn's strategy yields great results. An army of our own to face darkness head-on.
A mirror looking upon itself, ready to be cracked.
We should return to Marwyn. She will have more for us. Been under the spell of a very powerful wizard.
Talion, I am sorry. Saruman brought you here against my will. I went to him for help. I ended up being a prisoner within my own body.
What have you seen in your visions?
I have seen Sauron's servants. The tower. And the Black Hand, they bring much suffering. If you wish to know where they are across the Sea of Nanon.
Their forces. How strong?
Strong enough to defeat us all.
Then we truly will need an army.
Illness still plagues you. Rest, Mother. I will make preparations for our journey out of Mordor.
Saruman is one of the Istari. With the power of the Ring, he could have built a great army to challenge the Dark Lord.
And that's what we must do. The one garrison does not an army make.
Yes. We must dominate more war chiefs for a true army.
Thank you.
Lorm.
So we can show the world we ain't much.
Still!
hands up yet!
Oh, my God.